Hello everyone, I hope you are all well. It's been a long time since the last upload, but here we are again. Today's video is on eye and beauty retouching chosen by you through YouTube and Instagram poll. I used Capture One to convert the raw file. In this case, I've not made many adjustments apart from raising exposure, brightness and shadows a bit, and lowering the contrast. This because I intend to do everything in Photoshop. Once in Photoshop, the first thing I do is to create a copy. Before starting, I try to find out what is to touch up and what not by doing a virtual markup, but you can really do it in a new layer by marking all the imperfections you intend to retouch. After this, I start cleaning the skin and hair by using a clone stamp tool in darken or lighten blending mode. I use clone stamp tool because I believe it has better performance than the other tools, but you can use healing brush or patch tool as you are used to. Obviously, this is my workflow using clone stamp tool to remove the imperfection and facilitate the next step, that is dodge and burn. Before doing Belgian burn, I'm going to liquefy those areas that I believe give more uniform and aesthetic appearance to the portrait. In this case, I have liquefied the upper part of the lip, the hair, and the shoulder. In the beauty concept, high-end retouching is more complex than the simple retouching, because in the high-end we tend to work in the detail to have a natural appearance while maintaining all the texture of the photo. As you can see, the model has a few skin imperfections in terms of acne, but you can see the problems is in the colors, because in the photo there are many colors of varying brightness, hue and saturation, and this makes the model's skin look dirty. The solution to this problem is the micro and macro Belgian burn using curves, but you can use as well 50% gray layer. My preference are curves, obviously. Being high-end, it's preferable to use Belgian burn with respect to frequency separation, because if you can't use it properly, you can have partially or totally destroying the texture, and this leads to a plastic and filtered effect skin, not at all natural and aesthetic to see. Even with a Belgian burn, we can have problems of filtered image. This happens if you go too far in lightening and darkening the photo. Therefore, it is recommended to lower the opacity until the skin looks more natural. When I do Belgian burn to keep very natural photo, I don't touch the areas that give depth to the portrait. For example, the area of shadow under the cheekbones, if you dodge the entire area, you will get a flat image. For this, if there are imperfections, are worked in detail with a smaller brush. The brush I used has an opacity that varies from 5 to 10% and a flow 100%, working on both curves, the lightened and the darkened one. To build the help layer, I use Hue Saturation Adjustment with zero saturation and the contrast curve. After doing Belgian burn, I color correct the photo by using Hue Saturation Adjustment, selecting the red color, bringing them towards the orange, to even out the skin, as the effect is very marked and also affect areas that should not be correct. I invert the mask. In this way, I work with a brush of low opacity until I achieve the desired effect. Same tool I also use for the blue halo of the eye by selecting the blue colors. I'm turning off my mind so I get by. I just wanna be happy, happy tonight. Giving a warning,
I'ma leave without giving up, giving up. But every time we say goodbye, we all know that it's a lie. Now I'm all alone, cause you never show. You say you will, but then you don't.
Another method of color correcting are curves. In this case, I worked on the neck area, which had a tendency towards green. After that, I made dodge and burn for eyelashes and the eyebrows. What changed is the hardness of the brush with 100 opacity and 20-30% of low.
I am alone with you inside my mind. We would dance the night away to the morning light.
Can I give you all of my love till we dance the night away? Can I give you all of my love till we dance the night away? And we give you all my love, all my love. And we give you all my love, all my love, all my love, yeah, yeah. And we give you.
Once I've helped finish cleaning, color correcting and adding details through curves with luminosity mask on, I select those areas that I want to give shape or contrast, but I have to be careful to dose them, because if I exaggerate I will get an ugly effect that will not benefit the beauty portrait.
Morning light, reflections in my mind. Missing the fights, I don't care if I'm right. Let's just buy a bit more time. I live alone with you inside my mind. We would dance the night away till the morning light.
Can I give you all of my love till we dance?
Another step is to enhance eye and lip makeup with the help of a curve that has similar colors to the original makeup.
Everybody's
Once it's all done, I go to sharpen the photo, but I don't want the strong effect, so I apply a luminosity mask for a soft effect. Taking a look at the background, it seems to me that it is flat, therefore I create a contrast curve with luminosity mask on to give dimension to the whole image.
Got enough of every melody, they all sound the same.
The last intervention I do is to color grade using only two adjustments, color balance and selective color. Most of the cases when I color grade, I don't follow a certain particular color theory, but from the beginning, as soon as I see a photo, I have in mind what color must have and what style I have to reproduce in order to be pleasant. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like it, thumbs up, and if you have any doubts and or suggestions, leave a comment below. The next video will be on analog editing style, so if you want to be updated, subscribe to my channel and enable the notification to not lose any video. See you soon. Ciao ciao.
Would you be there, ready to rescue me if I go out of track? You can get away with it. Could you make me love my imperfections, answer all my questions, just to show me what's in the other side of inhibition? No apologies, my baby. I do it all 'cause I'm feeling so.